Here we go. Okay. Still doing very simple drawings. Don't worry, we'll get more advanced soon enough. Pelvic bone. I think this is too much of an arch. It should be. More straight down. But are we really trying to get things super accurate, or are we trying to get the essence? I think that's the real question. You know? I'm always comparing these to the photos and thinking, oh. It's not super accurate, but, you know, sometimes being super accurate is not always the goal. And I'm not really just drawing what I see, am I? I'm drawing what I know, which is kind of cheating, I suppose. I knew it. I knew my time was going to run out way faster than I wanted. Why? Because it always does. Jeez. Her leg is turned out, but I turned it way out. Turned it way too far out. Way, way, way too far out. I'm really doing a terrible job of teaching everyone about gesture drawings, because these are really terrible gesture drawings. I mean terrible. No gesture drawing should look this nice. I should really quit messing around and do proper gesture drawings. Jeez. Well, that leg is way too long. Or the other leg is too short, but I don't think it's too short. Yeah. So in reality, the whole knee here. Really. It's actually up there behind the thigh. Yeah. Keep aspect ratio is checked. Okay. Sometimes I uncheck it when I'm wanting to mess with things. Okay. That's more in proportion for the foreshortening that is evident in this photograph. bends. That bend in the foot is higher up. So then we see some of the arch of the upper foot kind of come back over here. Then we see that big toe. And we don't really see much after it. We just see a little bit of the other toes. Okay. Blarg. That's too short. I think that hand is too small, actually. Sometimes the difference is so subtle. Like the hand can go from too small to being a big giant man hand very quickly. Needs to be further out. Well, that's better. Better. Okay. Ba 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 ba. Okay. Great gobs of goose grease. This might be the longest gesture drawing I've done yet. I mean, this is the gesture drawing and the refined drawing all in one. I don't know if we're going to have any other ones on today's. This might be it. Head's way too big. What is up with my recent trend of making heads too big? Okay, let's uncheck that box. Okay, let's try this again. We're close. Okay. Might we finish this? Maybe. Is it possible? All right. Blah. Okay, whatever. I've spent too much time on this. Okay, well, we'll do a little bit of an overdrawing, but just to make a few fixes, but not much. I don't know where my head's at today. Whatever. Beep, bop, boop. See you next time.